Hey, yo, what's poppin', my family? It's your boy, man, back again on this Project X. You feel me? Hey, look over here in the corner. Look over here in the corner. Your boy collecting them Dragon Balls. Finally got them Dragon Balls on deck. Holla, Shenron gang. Hey, comment down in the comment down in the comment section, you know what I'm saying, if you in Shenron gang. If you got the 7 Dragon Balls, you in Shenron gang. I need to know who up in Shenron, you know what I'm saying. Whew. Got these Dragon Balls. I'm saving these bad boys for now. You know what I'm saying? Because ain't nothing really I want. You know, I've already had, I had Godspeed. I got hooked up with Godspeed. And, I mean, Lightning Dragon Slayer, Lightning God, Dragon Electric Lightning, whatever it's called, Slayer, looks pretty cool as well. But I'm trying to wait for something good. And I don't want Mink either. Mink not that good in this game. Not my opinion. Mink ain't that good. They could have did Mink. Maybe when they have the, what's that Mink Awakening called when you get the full moon? Oh my gosh, Sulong? Yeah, Sulong Awakening. Maybe then it'll be fire. But yeah, I'm just gonna wait to spoil this. They also been sneaking something. We got our first look at Gear 4. Hold up. Drop that Gear 4. I'm going crazy on that thing. You know what I'm saying? And they was talking about, I already got Gomos on maxed out too. So, whew, at 750. And then they went ahead and showed a picture of that Vastel. Look at this Vastel. Bro, give me my Vastel Lord and Ichigo right now. I need that in my life, bro. You know what I'm saying? I need that Bleach in my life. Because they already doing Bleach Justice. Bleach is kind of, you know, what's up. They ain't even got the Bankai yet. So we may be getting a Bankai update soon as well. And I will be going over getting them Bankais. I got all the Shikais and stuff leveled up max too. So we will have them Bankai showcases. You feel me? But they new update brought some studios to the game. New level cap is now 500. This was yesterday evening, last night, whatever. We also got some new devil fruits. We got Suna no Mi, Sand, because you guys don't know. We got Zushi, which is gravity. We got Ice, which is, I mean, well, he ain't high. I call it Hiei. I know it's wrong. I don't know why. I used to think it was called Hiei. So now it's like programmed in my mind. I know it's like high. I don't know how to say it. I ain't gonna lie to you. But it should be more like high. Hiei sound clean to me. You know what I'm saying? But we're gonna call it ice. That's what it's called. Hiei just kind of sound clean to me. You know what I'm saying? You're probably like, dang, man, that sounds trash. What are you talking about? It's not the point. And then we have that Gura no Mi. You know what I'm saying? Things like Buddha and Goro. Buddha and Phoenix, they're no longer sold by Shenron. Only the top tier stuff is by Shenron. They did leave Godspeed and Shenron. This place is pretty busted. This is OP, but they said like stuff like, you know, stuff like Death Magic and Sunshine were only things that be with Shenron. So he's saving them Dragon Balls for the good stuff. We ain't gotta use it and get some trash stuff. You feel me? But yeah, today we're gonna be doing a Gura showcase. I got this mug level 360 mastery. This is the perfect auto farm. Oh my god, this thing is busted, which we guys gonna see in a second. Perfect auto farm, you know, level this bad boy up and your auto farm desires are gonna be met. You know what I'm saying? Cause this thing is just OD strong. And then we're gonna check out some now. Look, we may be expanding into the world of Dragon Ball because this is like a naming zone. You know what I'm saying? And don't ask me why I'm at this island. When I search Dragon Balls, I don't know. I just like to spawn here. I got my little rotation. I go to like this island, to that island, to that island, to that island. No, this island, to this island, to this island behind it, and then this island. You know, I got my little rotation, so I just like to spawn here. Plus, you got all these things to buy over here. I don't know. I just like spawning this island, even though the new NPCs are on this island and this island right here. But yeah, we got the new Dragon Ball Island right here. I can't confirm it, but this definitely looked like Namek. Is that something flying? What the? Bro, it's like a little particle coming outside me. Bro, I'm tripping, bro. What is this box? Y'all see this? Bro, I don't know why, how I peeped this, bro, but it was like bugging me. I got like this little box like floating around me. I don't know why I'm distracted, but yeah, this is new Namek looking island. It definitely look like Namek to me. Let me know, I could be wrong, but this Namek looking pretty fired. I mean, this look like Namek content, so maybe we may expand to some more Namek stuff. Who knows? Then I got a new island we're gonna check over there, and we'll check out some of the new NPCs. All right, so I'm not gonna lie to you, they gonna have to increase this flight. You know what I'm saying? I hate flying around, but it's so slow, bro. If you're leveling up, you should get some more flight or something, bro. Flight mastery teacher, you can spend some money and get more durability. I mean, not more durability, more like flight. Cause god dang, your stamina runs out too fast. Your flight runs out too fast. Everything just be running out too fast. Like, you got all this traveling, bro. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, this is the first set of NPCs right here that you can come to, at least. All right, boys. So we have the moves over here. Like I was saying, we have Earthquake on Q. Bro, hold on, chill, bro. Hold on. Bop, 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 bop. Bro, die. Bop, 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 bop. Oh my gosh, bro, just die, please. Anyway, we got Earthquake on Q. These dudes are so tanky without these abilities. We got Earthquake on Q. We got Helm Splitter on E. We got Island Shaking on R. We got Severe Earthquake on C. And we got Seaquake on X. So let's go ahead and use this first ability right here. Charge this bad boy up. Boom. Now, unfortunately, I hate that it kind of like take out the little shatter effect. I know it's not really needed, but man, I always love the little shattering effect of Gura. You know, it always made it feel so freaking impactful, you know what I'm saying? But definitely still clean, you know what I'm saying? It's definitely really powerful. Especially if you like put all your points into one stat, you know what I'm saying? You can definitely go crazy with it, do some high damage, you know what I'm saying? I'm still hitting 500 with that. I ain't got my stats like super high in it. You know what I'm saying? So boom, charge up. Bop. How did I miss? Y'all see that? Anyway, moving on to the second ability. Here we go. Gonna go in the air. Crash down, do some damage, you know what I'm saying? Boom. God, Gura's always a fun Delph fruit to use, you know what I'm saying? It's never been my favorite fruit, but it's always just, oh, it's just smack people. It's always like one of the fruits you smacking with, you know what I'm saying? Then right here we have like, I think this is the big AOE. Yeah, the big AOE that knock people in the air. Island shaking right there. Look, slam down, boom. You know what I'm saying? This is just, I always feel the pack. I love like moves that feel the pack. Like I'm smacky. Do it again. Slam down into the air. You know what I'm saying? Then right here we have severe earthquake. Boom. Just basically like the Q move. Just, you know, bigger, more damage. I love how most of the moves on this thing is just on fat, like low cooldowns. This is highly spammable. You know what I'm saying? Highly spammable. And then we have the favorite move of Gura, you know what I'm saying? We got that. Hold on, you know it's going for it. See mother freaking quake in the mother freaking building, you know what I'm saying? Close up on people, do 10k damage, and I definitely only hit one person right there because I think I was too high. Now we're gonna cool down. We try to do it again. That was anticlimax. I ain't gonna lie. You know what I'm saying? I kind of sold it with that. It's actually got some good range as well. I didn't think about it. I knew it had some range, but I didn't know that these moves had that much range. So let's come back. Let's see. All the way back here. Can we hit? Yo, this is a sniper, bro. This actually sniping. Like, that's really some retarded range. Cause I think it's the limit of the range right here. But this is a lot of range, you know what I'm saying? I can hit this right here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's a lot of range, boys. That's a lot of range. And then for the island shaking, that's biggest, I don't know what. I think this is the only, the E move is the only move that doesn't have like a lot of range. Let's use Seaquake again. And then don't forget, you do an initial slam down as well. Crash down to the middle, explode. Just impactful, you know what I'm saying? And then, I mean, if you had like super high stats, like you'd just be fodderizing these dudes, you know what I'm saying? But I mean, these are level, you know, on some of the higher level NPCs. We got like some more set of NPCs you can farm as well. But you can head over right here. I'm sure you guys are already farming these guys. At least you should be, because these are the higher level NPCs. Come over here. You know, they also leaked one of the upcoming Shinron abilities. And one of the Shinrons is like a Gura Yami combo. Bruh, when I tell you that Gura Yami combo gonna be some serious. But anyway, these are the NPCs. I'm pretty sure these are the highest NPCs. These are the NPCs I personally farm on, you know what I'm saying? You know, this is my go-to NPCs. Crash these boys up. Nah, I'm not farming. I was playing around with some other stuff earlier with stats, but you know, with the right stat build, you can definitely want, if I put like, see, I got a bunch of health in right now. But if I put all my points into damage, I would literally just sit here and just straight one-shot these guys and just do fat damage, my guy. Fat damage. I didn't know this guy knocked up that high. But this Delph fruit is definitely pretty fire in my opinion. Now, PvP-wise, I'm not really sure how good Gura is. I don't know what it's gonna compete with. I think with this range, it could be really good. And then just making, like, obviously making, you got a lot of knockup moves. I feel like it could be potentially pretty good. You know what I'm saying? You just have a lot of range. You know what I'm saying? Just popping those two moves. That's just giant AoEs. And then obviously moves like Seaquake. You know what I'm saying? People have to get away from you because you're doing. Now this doesn't hit. That doesn't hit. It only does like the explosion again. And like, so the sea itself is not doing that. It's just like visual effects. So you gotta wait for the explosion. But man, that just like sets up, cause like you sit inside that, people are either gonna run up or you're gonna keep spamming like your range move. And then, you know, obviously you can have range moves on here as well. You know what I'm saying? So it just leaves, you know, big combo potential. I think it could be pretty good. Obviously, I haven't been using PvP. I really haven't done much PvP in this game at all. But yeah, that's that. And then also we have, just like I said, we had Tori and stuff go into the, I'm just gonna buy it real quick. Tori, because I'm not gonna use it, so we're gonna just get it out the way. Actually, I'm gonna use Buddha first. Boom, pop this bad boy. So yeah, right here we got Buddha. You know, go ahead and use this bad boy real quick. Go ahead, go awakening. Oh yes, sir. Go crazy. You know what I'm saying? Let me just use this real quick. Go crazy. Just do a little this real quick at the Q move. Boom, because I'm never gonna use these because he's pretty old now. I wonder how good Buddha is. Charge up. Boom. Is that the Pika sound? Well, I think he's using the Pika sound effect. Hold on. What does that move do? Hold on. I'm really curious of how good these moves are. I gotta see. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go hop on an island real quick. I just kind of want to see how these moves looking like. All right, so let's try this again. Buddha Awakening. First ability. Let's aim for 5k damage. Let's see. 5k damage. I thought I'd be doing damage over time. How much was that? I need to see that. Boom. Once again, I don't have my stat points like too high, so that's why it's not doing like crazy high damage. But it don't look that good to me. You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't be a fat target and get smacked on. Let me see what this C ability looking like. Maybe this is like a heal? I don't even know what that's supposed to be doing. I ain't gonna lie to you, bruh. Man, can he not hit me? I'm gonna take some damage real quick. Should I kill these dudes to maybe attack me? See if I can get some damage or something like that. Let's see. Please attack me faster, my guys. There we go. Alright, getting folded now. I think this move may be a heal. I'm not 100% sure, but it wasn't doing anything else. So we're gonna pop this real quick, and then we're gonna pop C. Honestly, I have no clue what that move is doing. Cause it's not. I don't see like any damage.
Numbers. Anyway, I died.
But anyway, the last move was the Buddha Blessing, which was just this move. Now this probably like some AoE, probably some nice damage as well, like Chris Black. But yeah, that's Buddha. Just wanted to use that real quick, because I would never use this game. You feel me? And then obviously I'm finna get Tori real quick, try that out, and then we'll grab my money back up with that because it's another fruit that I will never use. But then we'll do a video on, I'll probably drop a video on like the next, I'm gonna farm some money and then get enough to use all three of the other devil fruits, and we'll do all those. Maybe I'll separate them, just depends on how I'm feeling. But I may just do all three of the videos together. Cause we do got the three, we got the Ice, Sushi, and Suna. So I may do all of these together, maybe, or I may split them up. Just depends on how I'm feeling. I may do Ice and Sushi, and then like maybe like Suna and Goro. Maybe, I don't know, cause I haven't done that yet. So, you can get Shunsubis now. I didn't realize that you get Shunsubis thing as well. So I may get that. I may do like ice and gravity, and then do like sand and Sunsubis, Shikai. Maybe, I don't know how I'm feeling. It just depends on how I'm feeling at the time. Haven't leveled this up, but then when I got boosted, I do have this old max already. Let me see what this first move looking like. Got the Phoenix Flame. Okay, just shoot out some nice big, oh, god dang. Did not know the shockwaves were that big. We got the flight. Easy. Zoom in. Not bad. Come down. What's up? Bop on your head. Then we have the wing cannon. I want to move it like a slam down. Got the wing cannon. Boom. Then we got the talons. Oh, they like a multi-shot. Hold on. I'm gonna boost in the air and then like use it. Hold on. Let me just fly in the air. Let me go on. Charge this for a second. and then charge. Okay, so like you don't float. Oh, okay, you don't float in there. I guess like multiple kicks. Then we have Restoration Flame. Oh, that was a 14k heal boost. God dang. And then we have Beast Chain. Oh, that's like the ultimate ability. Like you like rush this mighty slam. That was the one that did fat damage. But yeah, that's about it. I'm gonna go level up. I mean, grind some money. I'm not gonna level up. I don't need to level. I'm gonna go grind some money. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, I'll be back with the rest of the Devil Fruit showcases and stuff like that. I'm waiting for some more updates, some more stuff to see, do. I'm ready for the Vasto Gear 4. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, boys, to my next one, it's been your boy B-Maine signing out. Peace.